Our furry friend King Louie here isn't new to doggy competitions. For this champ, the contest should be a walk in the park.